Florida is an equitable distribution state. What that means is if the parties cannot agree on how to divide that debt, the court will do so so that the parties end up with the same marital net worth, which means roughly you'll pay half the debt and the other party will pay half the debt.